Hey, what is up, Design Nation? In this session, I'm going to teach you how to make your own portfolio website in 5 minutes or less. So the service that we're going to be using is called Bluehost. So if you go to designerhacks.com/Bluehost, that'll take you to the website that's an affiliate link for me. And then when you get here, you want to click Get Started Now. For the new domain, I'm going to put my name, so tonygashanis.com. Next. I'm going to type in all these fields, so. And I'm going to blur this out just for my own privacy. I don't need any of this stuff, so I'm just going to scroll down and hit complete. And it says, welcome to Bluehost. Everything is set up. So I just need a password. To my domain. We're going to go to hosting. When I get to this page, I'm going to click WordPress. I want to install it. Now I want to check this. Install now. So right now Bluehost is installing WordPress, and it's complete now, so I can view credentials. Down here where this alert is, it says action, you can view credentials, so I want to hit that. And it's going to have a username and password here. I blurred mine out for my own privacy. What you want to do is copy your password, and know your username. Go to your website. Down under meta, there will be a thing called login. So you type in your username and your password. It looks like I have some updates. So I'm quickly going to update. I'm going to make sure everything is current. I'm going to select all, hit update plugins. And then I want my page to have a nice feel. So I'm going to go to appearance themes. In here, if you go to wordpress.org themes, there are a bunch of awesome themes in here that you can use for free. So I'm going to go to popular to see what the most used themes are. I'm going to scroll down. I've already sort of scoped out a theme that I think works really well. So as soon as I find it, it's this guy. So I'm just going to click that. And I'm going to hit install. You can do a live preview. I've already done that, but I'm going to hit activate, so it just activates this theme from my site. And now if you go to my website, you can see that instead of that sort of bland appearance that I had before, I now have this nice looking theme here. Because I have a little bit of time left, I'm going to customize my theme. So I'm going to come over here to Appearance, where it has Theme Options. And in here, if you click on Slider, it'll bring up this menu. And what you can do is, if you go to your site, you'll see there's a slider here. And I want to add an image to that, so that's what I'm going to do. So I'm just going to drag and drop some files into here. So. Know a place where I have them. drag and drop. This is a good one. It'll upload, and then after that, it shows the image. Large is fine, and then I'm going to say use this image, and we're good to go. So now I'm just going to save. And now you can see my slider image has my photo. And the more photos you have, the more you can scroll through, and then you can customize these through that same menu. And in no time, you'll have your portfolio website up, running, and for everyone to see. If you thought this was helpful, please share it with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.